munchy, happy. Delicious, crunchy. Scrumptious, munchy. For the whole family. Show your kind of heart. And win us from the start. Show you've got your game. And really munchy fame. Munchy, happy. Delicious, crunchy. Scrumptious, munchy. For the whole family. Munchy, happy.
Munch into happiness with Munchy Biscuit.
Yangi fay. Dama le robo ma gis Nescafé mena haram ñu jinda kaf ñaata la?
Nescafé bi du pour jaay.
Du pour jaay.
Du pour jaay da ci promotion la nekk dañ nekk di maye Nescafé
mo fuy. Wow! So Nescafé ñu nekk di maye café ni ci dekkal. Mata kay ma ngi leen gis everywhere fuma romba ma ngi leen gis traffic light everywhere ngeen nekk. Ma ngi na suma paré na dem jinda Nescafé ñi ngi téy prix la ko. I'm going to go to the house. Way, thank you so much. Kontan na way. Mana di suma nané ka fu na amat ka.
Ah? Nan mu jé nga ñooñu do la tél ma jé ñu do la.
Loolu yépp amna. Fri lay wax dé. Nescafé lay rek Nescafé rek amul li. Nako kenen try mu dié. Day dahan.
Meet Musa. He migrated abroad 20 years ago for studies and in search of greener pastures. Because he's the eldest son of the family, he took up the responsibility of being the breadwinner of the family, paying for their accommodation and other domestic needs. Due to the high rental cost, he started saving gradually to purchase his own home in the Gambia. Having two jobs and supporting a big family, he could only save so little every month. While browsing online, he discovered the mortgage scheme offered by Global Properties, where he can own a property in the Gambia while repaying in monthly installments for 10 years. This option was flexible and he was able to put his savings as a deposit and the rest financed. Now he had a home of his own where he can put his family after years of rental.
It's about time to deliver what I got.
A bundle.
Prove to the world what I got in my spot.
It's been a blast, bundle.
Welcome to the enchanting streets of the Gambia, where dreams come alive and magic is just a better way. Armed with 20 dollarses and a heart full of hope, Malik places a bet on his beloved team, guided by his unwavering belief.
This is Balan, my player, my ticket, B.Y.
Little did he know that his 20 dollarses will transform his world forever.
Imagine the relief.
Boy, Mbaru said to get with City Regnola this ever.
His team triumphs and so does Malik. 2 million dollarses. Yes, you heard it right. Malik turned his humble 20 dollarses into a life-changing fortune. All thanks to B Winners. Don't miss your chance to rewrite your destiny. Visit B Winners today. B Winners. Unleash the magic within.
Stylish Becca,
Team Kunda,
Jizzle,
Gambia Nice, Take a Pina Hamne, If I Neck a Pena, oh no, no, Gambia Nice. All we know is peace and love in my motherland. Gambia Nice, Take a Pina Hamne, If I Neck a Pena, oh no, no, Gambia Nice. All we know is peace and love in my motherland.
Hey,
suba jënd ruyo mburo ñëbé gi sisté ndugi ñu gadu sen pañé fonori lobby sen morning show woka si jobi ñu jobu def campé campé ci jama ñun xamu ñu haré bo nit yaangi gaday di magré dem bagué si football ñun ñofi jël dara bo ku ñu try si chatin ñu gagné té ki xamanté ni du lo papers pour talk of his mayanté ni du lo halis pour bir bi fess foi di 600 cheatante nahante strana yu makye fi daha chill chape gambian nice paris sok mu na dox lu len spoil mo sen makeup yi ibadu gambian nice tedi sen ham fashion lu len spoil mo sen tangal yi
nice dik binga khamne e pane ko pena oh no no gambian nice all we know is peace and love in my motherland gambian nice dik binga khamne e pane ko pena.
Yeah. You don't know, you don't know. LJ and Swiss. Yo, it's your boy Jizzle on this. Every day like a holiday. Every day is a sunny day. Everything's so nice about Gambia. Yeah.
Boy, fatinala wah day my boy. Man rek ñoma ya hal suma ticket bi boy 50,000 boy. Billahi walay liko non holal Saturday bi boy ñu ngi NBA boy xalé boy di def lu dof pako faté be suba
boy wax na la nga bay bet bi be sona boy billahi do mu savin dañu nekk fi di chop sa baha bi rek nga ñu sonal everyday ak team bi cha wayo da nga over deger bofa bro billahi do mu savin yo continue li rek di nga ko baye billahi te ken dula wa baye ko acha rek ñu dem rek yow
boy yow gul ma disturb boy yow da nga am job mo tane ko lo di play ci bet bi ñun nak amuñ job amul dara lu ñoo def boy so fa ñu play rek yow sa da ma bëgga yokal stress boy bay ma duga Instagram hol ci xalé yi mo gën
ci jigen yaangi leer boy yaangi gëna share
de ko pina xamne
when I took pain, oh no, no. Hi, famata lady. Famata mamlo ho mung si glass tayi. Halal bagum tini. Telfa. Warna share de. Warna setelum neka.
Most of the people the love is incredible. Homo biri biri os jalo ziko and every December they can be drop the over
oof boy hold on do be boy
wow ma hold boy
do be so food de am dara la de boy lo si wa
su boy wa ki bar na de boy ki si sile queen si la boka de ay boy mba ki di nga ko antal ki nga ko gise ni boy mba di nga ko antal am nga yo da nga ne da nga weh bout lo joy de fok nga matako wa acha bid na la weh ñu dem rek
ah pago boy ana da nga faati sa boy bi ma hala di boy bay mu ndeka ko follow sa boy ma hon dali na ma follow ba
e mané relaxal ki du la hol boy su yo gis nga ki no mel boy boy yo da nga lifen rek comme nu mala ko waxe rek da nga dangam wa acha trial chance na hol
wow kala ni mom stoka yini he be taxi follow tamit ama ho ki kala ni wa ki cute nanak ah so for the memo follow back
fam la 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 wahan boy hay ndo bi follow na ma bag boy don't play with me bro man nga yeb
mané possible boy ma hol sa ak yo loy wax ni ma hol hay de jahan lo re boy e boy text ko legi ñu hol panda bi nu fa demé text ko
we saw how Maha and Aisha are using Instagram in this episode. As a Gambian youth, does social media have a positive influence in your life?
I want black coffee.
Ah, me okay. Tuti la la muna defa. Because kusuma darado it. Sunja fe lubari. Neng muna leka ilik.
Yeah, ha shajenda. You try it. Oh, how ibi ya ati ibi ya de. You nengi to photo shen jobo.
Cha, you flat it. Why nak? What are rare malo de tamit? Nami de man. Wa man fata nasa. Mangi wohon na suma pare fini. Dena reply boy bo wunon. By my reply, colleague, they Friday, at least my uncle again here this weekend.
Ain't on a place like Gambia.
Into happiness with Munchy Biscuits.
Young fan, I'm going to go to my business cafe. I'm going to go to my
business cafe.
I'm
going
to go to my
business
cafe. I'm going to go to my business cafe. Wow! So, this cafe is going to go to my business cafe. What is everywhere? I'm going to go to my traffic light. Everywhere I'm going to go. I'm going to go to my cafe. I'm going to go to my cafe. I'm going to go to the house. Way, thank you so much. Kontan na way. Mana bis man na nekas mo na amat ka?
Ah? Na mo di nga jojo dollar tela mo di jojo
dollar. Lo liat am na? Kiri lay wade. Nescafe le ka muli. Nako ken entra mo di? Behind the hand.
Meet Musa. He migrated abroad 20 years ago for studies and in search of greener pastures. Because he's the eldest son of the family, he took up the responsibility of being the breadwinner of the family, paying for their accommodation and other domestic needs. Due to the high rental cost, he started saving gradually to purchase his own home in the Gambia. Having two jobs and supporting a big family, he could only save so little every month. While browsing online, he discovered the mortgage scheme offered by Global Properties, where he can own a property in the Gambia while repaying in monthly installments for 10 years. This option was flexible and he was able to put his savings as a deposit and the rest financed. Now he had a home of his own where he can put his family after years of rental.
It's about time to deliver what I got.
And bundle.
Prove to the world what I got in my spot.
It's been a plus, better plus, bundle.
Welcome to the enchanting streets of the Gambia, where dreams come alive and magic is just the better way. Armed with $20 and a heart full of hope, Malik places a bet on his beloved team, guided by his unwavering belief.
This is Balan, my player, my ticket, BY.
Little did he know that his $20 would transform his world forever.
Imagine the relief.
Boy, mbaro sa ticket bi city rek ñola déssé ba.
Goal! His team triumphs and so does Malik. $2 million. Yes, you heard it right. Malik turned his humble $20 into a life-changing fortune. All thanks to Be Winners. Don't miss your chance to rewrite your destiny. Visit Be Winners today. Be Winners. Unleash the magic within.